Good morning, my Cheap Cheetah family. How are you this morning? This is Hills from Cheap Cheetah Money Show, and I'm still in Vegas. This is my second full day. But remember yesterday when I showed you that I was going into a thrift store? That's one of my things when I go to Vegas. I do thrift stores. I do antique shops. I do anything with old stuff in it. But I like the thrift stores like Salvation Army, Goodwill, and all that. But the thrift store I went into was brand new. And let me show you some of the things I got, some cool stuff I got from the thrift store yesterday. First of all, since you know I love Vegas, I picked up the For Rent magazine, which gives me a listing of all the all the places for rent. Also, I picked up a magazine, Home Illustrated, about all the different homes and stuff, I guess they have for sale in Vegas, which these are free, because we get them here in New York. Also, look at the cool Monopoly game. I got a cool Monopoly game. The best part is all the pieces are there. I think the Monopoly is from maybe the 80s, 90s, I'm not sure. But you wouldn't guess how much this is. A cool Monopoly game like this with all the pieces, between the two of us, it was $1. $1. Also, some more cool stuff I got from that thrift store. I got these cool Barbies. I think she's from the 70s, if I'm not mistaken. 70s or 80s. I'm not sure about that, the dates. Also, this other cool Barbie. And what makes her really cool is look at her hand. Her hands move like that. That was cool. I thought that was cool. And she has the prettiest blue eyes. So I'm not sure what era she's from. And they come fully clothed. Another cool thing I got. See these Dorn dolls? I must have about four of them. And these Dorn dolls, I know, are from my era. Because I used to have these certain Dorn dolls. So they were pretty cool. You know? Also, with the Dorn dolls, I got this whole bag of clothes. Clothes and accessories for some Dorn dolls. Some vintage Barbie doll outfits are all in there. All of that, the Dorn dolls, the bag of stuff, $2. Between us, keep it between us, $2 for a bag of good stuff. And I got at least 30, 40 pieces in this bag, besides the Dorn dolls. Also, we had to get coffee cups. See the coffee cup? I love these coffee cups. Actually, I got two coffee cups, two for a dollar. The reason why I had to get coffee cups, because Caesars, where I'm staying, gives you these flimsy-ass cups, excuse my French, to drink coffee out of. One or two cups of coffee, and the cups start getting weak. So, if you're ever on vacation, and you get these kind of cups, I would find like a 99-cent store of stuff and get these kind. At least you know they're sturdy. They won't be flimsy, and you can drink quite a bit of coffee like I like to drink. Also, you can take them home. So, getting two cups for a dollar at the thrift store, and these are really cups that are really nice, is not bad at all. All right. Tuesday, it's a new day, and I'm going out thrifting here in Vegas. So, have a great Cheap Cheetah morning, and I'll see you when I see you.